Hi guys, and welcome to weekly vlog number 7. And yeah, it's Sunday today. It's Sunday the 18th of December today, and I've been such a lazy sod today. I literally haven't moved out of my pyjamas, and these are the pyjamas I bought in Belfast yesterday, and they're hardport ones, and they say I saw Miss Swear that I'm up to no good, and there's the bottoms. But yeah, I literally haven't got out my jammies today because I'm having a chill out day today. Hopefully this vlog won't be as long as my other ones. They're currently editing and uploading, and my head's getting fried with them. Quick update, I got up quite late today, had my lunch, and I started up to like one of my videos. I'm just going to show you this. So guys, this is my November favourites video, is just uploading, and so is my weekly vlog number 5. So it started at 50% when I turned this on just after 12, and it's at 59%. That's how bad this is. I have no idea why it's taken forever. Answers on a postcard, comment below to let me know what I'm doing wrong. It's getting on my nerves because I have my last week's weekly vlog editing on Movie Maker. So yeah, it's driving me insane. And like, we changed our internet provider from BT to Sky because of money, just because Sky is a lot cheaper and I couldn't afford to pay for BT on top of my mobile phone bill. So and like, the connection seems fine, so I don't think it's an issue with our actual internet. I don't know if it's YouTube or whether it's the fact I'm using Firefox or not, so I don't know. It's really starting to annoy me, and it's actually putting me off wanting a weekly vlog because it takes so long. But yeah, what have I done? I've watched, there's Santa Paws 2, and there was a couple of like Disney cartoons on, like Minnie and Mickey and stuff. I watched that. And I'm going to go and get something to eat now because I haven't had my tea yet, and it's like 6:15, but I'm not going to eat a lot. I'm not very hungry anyway because I had a good lunch. So yeah, I've done nothing today. I've been working on this, and it's been driving me insane. And I used to watch other YouTubers when they've been having issues with their videos uploading, and I feel their pain. But yeah, also I can't believe this time next week is Christmas Day. It's absolutely mental. Obviously I'm not looking forward to it this year because mum's not going to be around, and she sort of was like the centre of our Christmas, if that makes sense. Like, she would have bought the presents, she would have cooked the dinner on Christmas Day, and she was the one that would have got me up in the morning, and you know, she would have made sure that we all opened our presents together. But yeah, this year it's obviously different, so it's not going to be easy at the weekend. And yeah, I sympathise with anybody who has lost a loved one at this time. It's horrible, and we didn't know that this would, you know, mum wouldn't be here this year, and it's quite upsetting. So, but yeah, I guess she'd want us to have a good Christmas. And actually, the programme that I was watching, the Santa Paws 2, the little kids that were in it, their story was that they'd lost their mum, and then the older boy child, he had wished that Christmas would go away, I think, but his little sister was like so into Christmas and wanting Christmas believed and everything. And there was something he said that he was like, their mum would want them to have a good Christmas and stuff, and I kind of was like, well, my mum would want it the same. So yeah, but yeah, I only get Christmas Day off as well, because I'm working Christmas Eve 9 to 5, and then I'm in Boxing Day 8 to 12. And then my family are all coming round here on Boxing Day for dinner, which should be really nice. But yeah, so I'm going to go and stop rambling on because I've already started this vlog by my rambling, and I really didn't want to do that this week because I think I do that too much. So I'm going to go get food before my stomach starts rumbling again, and then I'm going to run myself a bath, and I'm going to see what bath bombs I have, because I didn't get into Lush yesterday. So I'm going to place an order on their website tomorrow, so I am, and then I'm gonna have a bath, I think, and then get back in my jammies and watch a film. So I'll talk to you later on. Bye. So I'm just in my bathroom, I have my hair not tied back, I'm just about to have a bath, and I'm gonna show you the bath bomb I'm gonna use. It's from Lush, obviously, and it's the Peeping Santa, I think. I'm not too sure what it smells like, but I got this sachet for Christmas and I'm gonna use it. So I'm gonna turn the camera around. So already I've used the sort of easy one, so it may not show up, so in it goes. There we go. Oh my goodness, it's doing something. I'm going to turn this cap off a little bit. Awful noisy. my goodness, there's green stuff coming out of that. See, I'll have to pick one I got last year in the Christmas box. But yeah, I put the Redox stuff on because it makes those bubbles when it's like on the tap. So. Still fizzing away. Continue. So yeah, that is my bath bomb, and I'm going to go and get into the bath and chill for a little bit, and then I'm going to go and watch a movie. So I'll turn this back around again because I'm being really weird. Hi, so I've just had a really good bath and I feel really nice and clean, and I've put my Saw Me Swim Up to No Good pajamas on. These pajamas are so comfy, but the fluff is coming off the bottoms because they're fluff, like black fluff, so my legs are kind of covered in black fluff. My bath water turned green. And I thought I was going to come out of the bath looking like Zelena the Wicked Witch from Wicked, or Zelena from Once Upon a Time, whatever way floats your boat. But it was really nice, very relaxing, so it was really lovely. The bath water got cold a bit too quick, so if I was a witch with access to a wand or magic, one of the things I would do was cast a charm on my bath water to stop it from going cold. So I would, and I would do something to keep the bubbles from disappearing, because the bubbles disappeared quite quickly. It was very relaxing, I feel nice and clean, so I do, and yeah, it was really good. I'm going to show you my socks. I don't know, I think it said muggle. Is that even showing up? I have no idea. Oh god, yeah, muggle. I hope that actually showed. So it matches my, I saw my swear pyjamas quite well, although I'm no muggle. So I am, but I'm going to go because my video is sitting, my video, I started uploading last week's weekly vlog at 12 o'clock today. It was at 50-something%. And it is now 7 o'clock and it's sitting at 60-something%, which is ridiculous. I am actually getting really thick with this. Let me see what it is at. 65% is actually ridiculous and it's driving me insane. Thankfully my November favourites video has gone up. But yeah, I'm getting really thick with this. So I'm going to go and hit my laptop a kick to see if it speeds up any, because I'd quite like this uploaded, because I have to start uploading last week's weekly vlog. Stressful. Stress. And it's only uploading videos. Oh my word. I've given up. I'm gonna go and I will talk to you tomorrow. Yes, I'm gonna end today's vlog here. And but yeah. So I will talk to you tomorrow. Bye! Good morning, guys. So it's Monday. I'm not sure what day it is today. Of December. It must be the 19th, potentially. But yeah, it is about 12:15 and I'm not long up. I do not know. I just could not get myself out of bed this morning. I've literally got lazy-itis on my days off. So yeah, I'm up, I'm showered. As you can tell, I've got my hair, I washed my hair, and yeah, I don't have any plans for today at all. I hoovered my floor last week and the fluff of my new pyjama bottoms has covered my floor. So yeah, my new pyjama bottoms. But yeah, I still haven't last week's weekly vlog uploaded to YouTube. It got to 81% last night at like 11, so it took 10 hours to upload like 30%, which is ridiculous, and I don't know why it's taken so long. I know the video is like an hour long, but it shouldn't take that long for a video to upload, and not even to fully upload. So I have no idea what's wrong. If I have to try and upload last week's weekly vlog, it's gonna probably take about the same length of time. So what I am gonna do is I'm gonna take my laptop downstairs to the living room where our Wi-Fi router is, and see if that maybe helps, because I'm upstairs in my bedroom and it might not have, but the connection seems okay, so I really don't know what the problem is. It's actually, like I said in other videos, it's putting me off weekly vlogging because it's taken so long to get the videos up, and I'm so glad I don't have a set time and set day to put my videos up, because my video should have been up this time last week and it's not, and yeah, it's kind of annoying and it's just stressing me out, because when it's uploading I don't want to do a lot on the laptop or use the internet a lot, because obviously the more I use the internet the less chance I have of it uploading. But it's only my laptop, my phone that's connected to the Wi-Fi, so I have no idea what the issue is. It stressed me out, I'm not gonna lie, but I'm gonna give it another go. Hopefully it will upload today, and then if that's the case I will try and upload my weekly vlog from last week as well. And then yeah, it's kind of annoying, but yeah, today and yesterday haven't been very exciting days. Yesterday I had a pyjama day and didn't move out of my pyjamas. I did have a bath though, which was nice. But today I have no idea what I'm going to do. So I'm actually going to dry my hair, go get food, and then attempt this weekly vlog again. Might watch a DVD. Pick a DVD downstairs or something. I have no idea. Oh, come with me, guys, and I'll open my advent calendar, actually. So today is the 19th. Can you see that, guys? Because, oh my goodness. I have this completely wrecked. I think I got a bail. Oh! There we go. I got a Christmas pump. I got a Christmas pudding. Mmm. So I'm gonna go, guys. Shouldn't talk with your mouth full. Bye!
Hi, guys. So just a very quick update about my day today. I didn't vlog since this morning. I thought there was no point vlogging because I have done very little today. I'm currently in my living room watching Pointless Celebrities and videos on YouTube. So yeah, my day has been highly exciting. On the plus side, my weekly vlog, not from last week, but the week before, has finally uploaded. It took a week to do, but it is uploaded on my channel. Holly freaking lawyer. That was the most stressful thing ever. Last week's weekly vlog is currently uploading. It's nearly at 10%, so I'm hoping that it'll be up. It won't take me a week to upload that because coming up, this week's leading up to Christmas, and I won't have the time to sit, have my laptop on to upload it. So, yeah. Also, I watched Cool Runnings, which was on TV. It's such a good film, very underrated, and obviously it's Disney, and it just makes me laugh so much. And Dad actually watched it, and he was cackling away. What else did I do today? My minister came round to visit and brought a really nice pot of homemade jam for my dad. I don't like jam. And he sat and he stayed for like an hour and he talked away to us, so that was really nice of him. I think he was doing the rounds and visiting people and stuff, which was really lovely. He's such a lovely man. He's only new to our church, so it was really nice to have a chat with him. And I made dinner. I made potato waffles and two and fried eggs because I love potato waffles, and you know. And then I watched Hollyoaks, the two Hollyoakses, and yeah, I've just been chillaxing. And yeah, I have 3 days off in a row, and they've already flew in. Like, I'm back to work tomorrow, and my 3 days off have gone on so quick. It's mental. It's absolutely crazy. And I've ate these, which are the mint M&Ms, which are really, really good. And I also tucked into Dad's a Bourneville chocolate, a star chocolate, which I absolutely love. I'm glad that they took them out, that out of the roses, so I do like that chocolate. But yeah, that's been the height of it, I think. Not much to talk about today, so I'm going to end today's vlog here. There's no point in me keeping on because I'll probably go to bed. So I might, it's only like 25 to 9, so yeah, there's not much to talk about sadly today, but I'm working tomorrow, but I'm not in until 1, so yeah, I'm gonna go and I will talk to you tomorrow, so bye!
Good morning, guys, so it is Tuesday the 20th of December today, and it's about 25 to 11, and I'm just having some breakfast, Pop-Tart and tea as usual, and yeah. I'm feeling okay today. I slept pretty well last night. I don't have much to say today. I'm working 1 to 10 today, and yeah, so I just need to go and grab a shower and get dressed and do my hair and makeup and stuff. But yeah, this week is turning out to be quite boring, actually, video, which is like, so hopefully it won't be as long as my last ones. But yeah, hi, and I've not much to say. Dad's going to Tesco's, so hopefully they will bring me something nice for my dinner because I need to get dinner before going to work, if they remember, because I asked them to bring some sausage rolls. So I'm going to go because I need to go and get ready for work, and I'll talk to you later on. Bye! Hi, guys. So sorry I've been so rubbish at vlogging today. Like I said earlier, I'm in work at the minute and I'm on my lunch break. And surprise, surprise, I've been to Greg's. But yeah, I'm so tired. I've literally, about an hour ago, I hit my brick wall and I literally cannot stop yawning. I'm so tired, and I don't know why, because I've had 3 days off and you think I'd be well rested, but now I feel knackered and I really don't know how I managed working all like 40 hour shit, like 40 hour weeks last year at Christmas, and this year I'm so tired, and I'm gonna show you what I got for my lunch. So I have ham and cheese from Greg's, and then I also have some triple Belgian chocolate brownies, and I have a mocha to give you a good sweet energy. So yeah, And I have some crisps and stuff in my bag. So I'm going to go and eat this because I'm quite hungry. And I only had 2 sausage rolls for my lunch. So I'm going to go and I'll talk to you later. Toodle-oo. Hi guys, so I'm home from work. I'm in my pyjamas, as you can see. And yeah, I'm just about to get ready for bed. I need to take my makeup off. And yeah, I'm feeling tired as per usual. I honestly think I tell you most of the time that I'm tired. But yeah. So yeah, I'm just going to take my makeup off. Took my Mickey Mouse earrings out and I have lost the back of one of them. No idea where it went. God, it only knows where it's disappeared to, but I have a back of an earring's not that hard to find. But yeah, I had another washing disaster. Bought this top here last week and I put it in the washing machine with other clothes, put colour catchers in, and yeah, I don't know if you can see that. But blue dye has came onto it somewhere. The white bit here has managed to survive being attacked by blue dye. This one's got it and the collar has it. So yeah, I'm going to have to try and wash that out tomorrow. I've got some Oxy or whatever you call it. I'm going to just steep it to see that. I actually love this top as well and I've worn it twice. So hopefully I will get that washed out. So yeah, I got more stickers for my sticker book today. My Fantastic Beast sticker book, because I'm a child. And I got so excited because I got a sticker that have my favourite characters on it, which is this one, the Weasley twins. I was so happy that I got that one. I think it's the only sticker in the whole book that's got Fred and George in it. But yeah, I'm gonna go guys, finish today's vlog from here. Sorry it's been so boring and so crap and so short. But yeah, like I say, when I'm at work, there's no point in me vlogging because, yeah. But tomorrow I'm off. I don't really know what I'm doing tomorrow, but my friend Lindsay is coming around tomorrow night to swap Christmas presents. And we might watch Elf or something. So yeah, I might vlog a little bit there, but I'm going to go to bed now. So I will talk to you tomorrow for probably more boring rubbish. But yeah, good night, guys. Good morning, guys. Or it is good afternoon because it's after 12. And yeah, I haven't done much today already. I was up from just after 11. Honestly, I've got so lazy. Like, I'm literally got lazy-itis. It's unreal. I've had some breakfast. I have tried to get the stains out of my new top that I showed you yesterday. I soaked it in Oxy, but I got a bit worried that it might actually like make the dye run more, so I actually just like put the Oxy stuff on the stain, the marks, and I put it into the washing machine, so fingers crossed it'll come out, because I really like that top. And like I say, I only wore it twice, but it's just typical of me. I don't know what happened to it, so I don't know if the dye has run out of the actual top or whether something else I put in the washing machine with it has went onto it. So I think if I'm washing it in the future, I will wash it on its own. I have a similar top actually. It's black white with like a blue flower on it, so I'm going to wash it on its own when I get to wash it. But yeah, it's a bit annoying. But hey ho, I'm pretty new to this clothes wash malarkey and I'm going to end up doing stupid stuff, but yeah. Times I guess I do wish my mum was around because she always has seemed to sort stuff like that out. So yeah, I'm gonna get a shower and then gonna get dressed. I'm gonna tidy my room up, make my bed, and yeah, I'm gonna attempt to upload last week's weekly vlog to my YouTube channel. Might watch film. I want to do my nails as well at some point. And yeah, today's my last day off until Christmas Day. So I'm working tomorrow, Friday and Saturday, and we're on Christmas Eve. But yeah, so I'm gonna go guys and get a shower and I will talk to you later. We have McDonald's guys. Love life.
I asked for carrot sticks.
Lindsay didn't get her carrot sticks. Sad times. Good morning guys. So it is Friday is Thursday the 22nd of December and I've been such a rubbish vlogger. Last night I forgot to finish the vlog. Lindsay, Zoe and Lauren were over and we were messing about with Snapchat and just we had McDonald's and stuff, so we didn't vlog at all. So I forgot to finish the vlog because I went straight to bed and they were still Snapchatting each other. So yeah, it's about 8:10 and I'm just getting ready for work. I'm having my breakfast actually and then I've got work 9 to 6 today. I'm so tired, like really so tired, and I'm gonna have to go because Dad's here, so I'll talk to you later. Bye. Sorry I cut that video short, guys. Yeah, so yesterday I didn't really do a lot. I watched Cinderella the live one. Sorry about that, guys, but Dad was about and he doesn't understand the whole YouTube thing, and I keep blinking because my eyes are itchy. But yeah, I'm just having my breakfast. I'm in a bit hurry because it's 8:15 and I want to leave for work ASAP or I won't get part. But yeah, yesterday I had a lazy day. I watched live Cinderella and then Lindsay, Zoe and Lauren come over. We ordered a McDonald's. There's a website that does like delivery for McDonald's, but the food was okay. Like, I'd rather we'd went in and got it, but we'll never again. And yeah, we just watched like Hollyoaks and Coronation Street and stuff and messed about on Snapchat and stuff. And yeah, we swapped Christmas presents. So yesterday was just a very lazy day. I honestly think that having lazy days like that make me even more tired. Like, I'm exhausted this morning. I feel like crap. There's no surprise there then, but yeah. Drink some tea, normal tea today, to see if it gives me a bit of a kick up the bum. I've got chocolate Pop-Tart as usual, and I've also had toast. So yeah, I'm absolutely freezing today too. It's so cold, like, literally did not want to go out of bed this morning. But yeah, I'm gonna go because I have to like get teeth brushed and like my coat and stuff on and gather up my bag, and I'm going to go. So I will talk to you later. I do apologize for being such a rubbish blogger, but yeah, my life hasn't been that exciting this week so far. So yeah, I'm gonna go. Bye.
And then basketball.
Hi guys, so I am just home from work. I have been such a bad vlogger today, I've already said that, I think. But yeah, I'm home from work, I'm just about to go down and get my dinner, but I am absolutely frozen, like, my hands are like ice. Took me forever, literally, to get home, till my car warmed up. But yeah, I'm cold, and I can't wait to get my dinner, and I'm going to get my jammies on, and I'm just going to chill. And I really need to try and upload last week's weekly vlog, which is probably going to not be uploaded this side of Christmas. I'm going to give it a go anyway. So yeah, I apologise for being such a rubbish vlogger, but like I say, this week has been nothing exciting's happening this week, although Christmas is the weekend, but yeah, I'm not really looking forward to Christmas this year, but for different reasons and what have you. But yeah, I'm going to go and get my dinner because I'm really hungry, so I'll talk to you later. Hi guys, so I am just home from a quick trip to the town. I had to nip in to get a Christmas present, but yeah, I always think I'm organised and then I forget one person. But yeah, I'm back home and I'm about to get my jammies because I want to settle down for the night. I'm not even going to try and upload my my video. Well, I might try actually, but I know it's not going to be up by tonight. So I'm going to show you what I bought in town. So I'll put you onto my other screen. So in the first bag I got 3 packets of cotton pads for £3 from Superdrug, which is really good. I always get mine out of Primark and they're 50p for a packet. Primark didn't have any, so I got those on, which is really good value. Some conditioner, it's Alberto Balsam conditioner, that's one that we use. I bought myself MUA eyeshadow palette, and this one is Glitter Ball, which I think the colours are stunning. So yeah, I think they're really nice. I don't even know why I keep buying eyeshadow palettes, because like, I hardly ever wear eyeshadow. That's my hat. I got 4 of these. I got Snowman with chocolate mousse, 2 of them, and I got 2 with white mousse. And these are £4 for £1 from B&M Bargains. And I got the So Kiss Me perfume for a gift for somebody, and it was £2.99 for B&M's, so that's just my umbrella and stuff in there. Exciting. I'm just throwing stuff now. I also bought Slur, which is the strawberry punch one. It's a limited edition. From Primark, I got a grab mount thing for my phone to fit into my car. I thought that I would even chance that's another Christmas present, which I'm not going to show you. It's pajamas. I also got this gift set for my sister for Christmas from Primark, which was £3. And oh my goodness me, I got this. So this is a Christmas present as well. It's Cadbury's Oreo Bites, and that was £3 for that. And it's the shape of Christmas tree bauble. That was from Superdrug. And these are also for 2 presents as well. So these are like Revolution highlighter, blusher and bronzer, and Eyes Uncovered nude bronze and palette, and that's collection. So there we go, I think that's everything I bought. Yep, that is everything I bought, guys, and I'm going to go and start sorting all this stuff out and putting it away, and then I'm going to get jammies on and I'm off to bed. So I will talk to you tomorrow, because I'm not going to vlog the rest of the day. So I'll talk to you tomorrow, guys. Bye. Hi guys, I know I said this was the end of the vlog, but I thought I'd come on just to talk about something that's just happened, basically, I went onto my emails and someone's been trying to hack into my Twitter account. And it's pissed me off because I honestly will never understand why people feel the need to hack into other people's social media accounts. And the fact that there's some sad person, I could call him every name under the rise, swear name under the rise, so I'm not going to lower myself to their level. The fact there's some sad scumbag sat behind a computer screen right now trying to get into someone, potentially they don't even know me, trying to get into my Twitter account is sad. Is that there's just, there are no words to describe what I think of that person. And if they are ever watching this, please do not just me a favour, but everybody else a favour and get a life. Because at the end of the day, you're the one who has nothing clearly better to do with your sad life than trying to hack into other people's accounts. And it really pisses me off. And at the end of the day, what exactly are you going to gain from hacking into getting into my Twitter account? Like, seriously, what exactly are you going to find out? Because, yeah, anything I put on my Twitter account, I have nothing to hide. So, yeah, get a life. And, yeah, it kind of just pissed me off because I was just like, why do people feel the need to do that? Like, why do people think that they have a right to hack into people's, not just social media accounts, but like email accounts, phone records? Like, I never will understand why people hack into people's phones and like take photos and stuff. And then, you know, you find that all the time when people's private photos like get taken from their phones or whatever. It's just, or emails and things like that. It's just sad. And yeah, there's some very, very sad individual people in this world who feel the need to do that. And it's, yeah, seriously, I think also as well as get a life, leave me alone, I think would be another thing I'd say to those people, and leave the other people as well you're targeting. To be honest, if you're going to try and hack into my accounts, yeah, good luck with that. Because no, I found out by going on my email, and it said that someone had tried to get into my account, and I knew for a fact it wasn't me, because obviously I'm using my phone, so I go onto my Twitter via my phone, and anytime I log into Twitter from another device, I get a text message. So unless you have my phone, you're not going to get into my email, you're not going to get into my Twitter anytime soon. Because, yeah, good luck with that. And I will set up every security thing on my Twitter account, my Facebook, any of my social media accounts to make sure nobody gets into them. So yeah, good luck with trying. So yeah, all I say is get a life and leave me alone, and leave other people alone that you're going to try and hack into. And yeah, you've nothing to find. You're not going to find anything on my Twitter account, and you're certainly not going to find my bank details if that's what you're looking for. So yeah, so you know, maybe if you, so yeah, that's all I can say. And I just think they're scumbags who really need to get a life. And yeah, so I do apologise for this little rant. It just sickens me when, you know, and I go onto my emails all the time, and there's, you can see who's been trying to get onto your account, and it's actually quite shocking the amount of people have been trying to get onto my, into my emails, and they're from all over the world, and I'm just like, why? Like, seriously, it's actually shocking, and it's so, I just wish people would just stop, because, you know, obviously your email account is completely different to social media, because your email account, your site, you're linked up to all your like websites that you buy on, your eBays, your Amazons, your whatever else. And also that's how you know you're connected to your social medias. And it's quite sad actually that, you know, somebody is out there typing away trying to hack into people's email addresses or bank accounts. Worst, because I'd hate to think somebody was trying to get into my bank account. And put it this way, if I found out who they were, if I ever find out who it is hacking into my accounts, I will do whatever I can to make sure I report them, because it's sad. And I wish there was a way that through your emails you could actually block IP addresses or something, but yeah. So just be very careful. I will say this, if you know, keep an eye on your social media accounts, and keep an eye on your, I've got to go somewhere. Sorry about that, guys. My sister's coming up the stairs and wanted to talk to me. So yeah, as I was saying, if you've got social media accounts, set up every sort of anything you can to make sure your accounts are secure. If you have an email address, especially with Hotmail, check it regularly to make sure, just to see where people are trying to get into your account from. Change your passwords regularly. Don't make your passwords obvious. Like, make sure you've got loads of like numbers, like capital letters, you name anything you can have. Make sure you do that to secure all your accounts, especially things that are linked to your bank account as well. Again, make sure that you set up, even add your phone number, so that if somebody tries to get in, then you know they obviously get a text message or you get like a phone call to say that somebody's trying to get into your account. Anything you can do, just secure all your social medias, because you don't know who's out there, and the sad world we live in that people hack into your accounts and you don't know what they're doing. Like, I get pissed off when I go into my emails and I have a pile of junk emails, all those spam emails saying that I've won thousands of pounds or PPI claims and all that crap. That pisses me off, because I'm just like, I've subscribed from their mailing list 101 times and I still get those emails. And I could go into my email account and in the morning I'd have like 10. And it's really annoying, and there's ones that are just King Jackpot saying that I've won like thousands of pounds from Asda, which is the biggest pile of crap. And you keep blocking them and you keep getting them, so I just don't know. But anyway, yeah, just that's something I will say to you. Just make sure you keep all your accounts and all your login details as secure as possible. I did used to go through a phase of keeping my password the same, but now I've understood that's not a good idea. If you are, obviously, if you're doing different passwords, get a notebook or a diary or something and write all your usernames and passwords down like I do, because I tend to forget them quite a lot. But yeah, and keep them as something you're going to remember. But yeah, that's all I will say. And just keep an eye out for people trying to hack into your accounts, because people will. I don't know why they're targeting me, because, you know, I don't get it at all, but hey-ho. So yeah, that's all I will say in the rant, and I am going to go now, because I am going to go to bed. I finished wrapping up my presents and I'm going to go to bed because I'm tired, and I work until 6 to 10 tomorrow. Tomorrow should be a busy day in work because it's payday for most people tomorrow. It's the day before Christmas Eve, and I have a feeling a lot of people are going to be rushing tomorrow. There's going to be the mad rush before Christmas, and I think a lot of men are going to be in tomorrow. Actually, my boss, I seen something on Facebook, and my boss put it on my our chat thing. It was like, only 2 more days till the men start shopping, which I thought was very funny. It wasn't sexist, but yeah, it was quite funny. But yeah, it's going to be a bit crazy, I think, the next 2 days. But yeah, I'm going to go and get to bed and take this makeup off, earrings out, jewellery off, teeth brushed, and bed. And sorry for the rant. I know I haven't filmed a lot this week, so I thought, and that happened, I thought, you know what, I'll do a rant, because, you know, I like to have a good old rant. Yeah, and I was, another thing, I ordered some stuff off Lush on Monday, it hasn't came yet, and I'm, like, waiting very patiently for my Lush stuff to come. So, yeah, I'm quite excited for that to come, and obviously I'll do a video on it when it does come. I'm also waiting on another Rapunzel pin, if you can see behind me just there, that's all my pins, and I've got another Rapunzel pin coming for my Rapunzel collection. Question, I want to put my pins somewhere else, because obviously, as you can see, I'm running out of space. The top kind of ones are all Harry Potter ones, these ones are all Disney, so I'd love like one of the pin books, but I don't even know if I imagined it, but it's like a folder, like some sort of a file, and I'd love to be able to display my pins and not display them but put them in it for safekeeping. But I don't want to fork out like a lot of money for something, so if anybody knows of a way I can, other than the cork board or the pin tray and bags that are like really dear, any idea how I could put like keep my pins safe but in a way that I can show them, like, you know. But yeah, I really need to like get, there's so many Harry Potter pins I want, but sadly they're really hard to come by, and the studio tour don't do a lot of pins, most of them from Wizarding World or Harry Potter, but I'm not going to be going to there anytime soon, sadly. But yeah, I'm going to go for definite now and stop my rambling on. So, bye guys, and I'll speak to you tomorrow. Good morning guys, so it's Friday the 23rd of December. It's Christmas Eve tomorrow, oh my goodness, and I'm not emotionally or mentally prepared for the next couple of days. And I forgot to take my mascara, so I've got like black under my eye. So yeah, it's about 11 o'clock and I'm just up. But yeah, I woke up quite a few times this morning. There was somebody hammering. The rain was like really bad and heavy. It's really stormy outside. The dog was barking, and yeah. So, and I woke up in the middle of the night, about 3 o'clock as well. So yeah, I'm gonna actually turn the camera around and I'm going to show you outside because it's absolutely lashing down. I don't think you can see much, but yeah, the weather's absolutely terrible. And I have some post. I got my lush stuff today. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kind of do an unboxing video once I get like dressed and get my makeup and stuff put on, because like I'm going to work later tonight. So I'm gonna just turn the camera around and just open the box, but I'll do a proper unboxing video when I actually get ready, because I'm not doing it now. So yeah, I'm gonna go down and get some breakfast because I'm really hungry, and I really would like a pop tart and a cup of tea. So I'll turn the camera around and show you the stuff I got. So this is the package I got. Obviously I'm keep trying not to show my post address, so I'm still not good at doing one hand of things. So yeah, I ordered a Rapunzel pin, because if you see up here, I have a collection of Rapunzel pins because she's my favourite princess and I want to collect. So I ordered this one off eBay and it came, and it's green band. It is a Disney Parks one, so I'm assuming it's a Disneyland Paris or Disney World one. This is my lush stuff, guys. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be showing you any of the stuff that's in there unless I start unboxing it, because it's just a pile of polystyrene at the minute. And I do not want it all over my bed. So yeah, I ordered Floating Island Bath Oil, So White Bath Bomb, Northern Lights Bath Bomb, Never Mind the Ballistics, and Stardust Bath Bomb. So I did. So I will... So it basically tells you a bit about them on the inside. On there as well. It does smell amazing right now. Yeah, it tells me about every product I bought, so that's good. But I am going to do an unboxing video of that stuff later on once I get ready. So I'm going to go and I will talk to you after I get breakfast. Hi guys, I just want to apologise for not filming at all much today. I had to go into work early because they were really busy. So yeah, I am back home. I came home at 10, just after 10, and then I went and got Zoe to do my nails. They are just basically red with some glitter, and then this one is like white with red glitter. Just it'll do the job. But yeah, I'm just taking off my makeup. Just a little thing, if you do use makeup wipes to take your makeup off, it doesn't take your makeup off. I don't know if you can see that, but look at the amount of dirt, like makeup is still on my, like that's me using my micellar water. And I used to just use a makeup wipe, but it's mental. Like I don't even wear a lot of makeup, and that's how the dirt, like look at that, that's crazy. So yeah, just a little pointer for those of you who use makeup wipes to take off your makeup, just, you know, that doesn't always take it all off. So yeah, and for some reason I've got a lot of spots in around here at the minute, which is really annoying. Luckily you can't see them, they're not as noticeable. But yeah, I didn't vlog when I was on my lunch break either, because some of the other girls were up and down the stairs quite a lot and stuff, and in and out of the tea room, so I didn't vlog. Plus I was absolutely starving. I only had a piece of toast for my lunch because I had a bit of a sore stomach, and then I went on my lunch at 5:30, so I had a ham and cheese baguette from Greg's and a sausage roll. I was going to eat a pot noodle, but I was just like no, and then I just had like some chocolate as well. And yeah, we were really busy tonight in work, but yeah. Tomorrow's Christmas Eve, so tomorrow should be a busy day. I'm working 9 to 5 tomorrow, and yeah, should be a decent day. Hopefully not too crazy. I do need to get into the Christmas spirit though, but obviously because of certain circumstances, it's very hard, and I've been calling myself the Grinch today. So, but yeah, I'm gonna go because I really need to get to bed, or I will not get up at 7 o'clock in the morning to go, and I will cry when my alarm goes off. So yeah, I'm gonna go, guys. Sorry again for being such a rubbish vlogger this week. I do apologise, but yeah, I'm gonna go and I will see you tomorrow, and tomorrow's Christmas Eve. Ah! Good morning, guys. So it is Christmas Eve. Hooray! It's Saturday, 24th of December, and oh my goodness, I can't believe it's Christmas Eve already. This year has flown in so quick. So yeah, I'm just getting ready for work. I start at 9 and I'm in 9 to 5 today. And yeah, I didn't get to bed till near like 12 last night because I was doing my nails, and yeah, I wish I had went to bed earlier because I'm shattered. But yeah, it should be a good day, and yeah, I'm going to come home. The plan of action for tonight is I'm going to come home, get my dinner, jammies on, and I'm going to see what's on TV. I'm gonna go on the laptop and I'm going to sort out that weekly vlog. It's taking forever to upload yet again. See if I can give a kick up the bum to get upload it, and then I'm going to edit take the videos I've filmed this week, which aren't a lot, off my phone and put them onto my laptop, and it's attempt to edit my this week's weekly vlog. And it's gonna be a short one, guys, which you're probably all glad because I haven't filmed that much. And then obviously I'm starting a new weekly vlog tomorrow. I'm sort of toying with the idea of keeping up weekly vlogging coming into the new year. I don't think I'm going to keep it up just because, there's no point, I think. Unless, what I will do is if I am doing something exciting, I'll maybe just film it rather than like weekly vlogging, because I'm going to be working, I'm taking on extra hours from work, so there's no point like attempting it because it'll just be me ganching to the camera like all the time, which it pretty much is at the minute anyway. So I'm going to go get breakfast. I need to do my eyeshadow on today, make a bit of an effort, and go and get breakfast because I'm starving. So I will talk to you later on, so bye! Hi guys, it's officially Christmas! Well, yeah, I'm officially off. Well, I'm only off tomorrow, but yay, I'm home from work. I'm a little bit on the wet side because it's raining, and I had to walk over to the car and then I had to go to the chip shop, so I'm going to go down and eat my chippy because I'm starving. But yay! It's officially Christmas Eve! I can chill out now and enjoy tonight and enjoy tomorrow the best I can, considering the. But yeah, and get to open my presents tomorrow. But yeah, I'm so excited. I'm just gonna go and eat my tea. We went to the chip shop now, so I'm gonna have that. And I got salt caramel cake out of the co-op. So I'm gonna have that, and I'm gonna come up, put my jammies on, put on the laptop, see what films are on TV. I've already missed Harry Potter today, but I watched it the other day, and I know 100 Wild Dalmatians is currently on. I can watch it on DVD anytime. So yay, I'm going to just chill. But yeah, I'm so happy to be home. God, I only get tomorrow off though. But anywho, I'm gonna go, guys, and yeah, I'll talk to you later on, so bye! Hello again, so I am in my pyjamas, I've had my dinner. Lindsay, my best friend, has just been over, and Zoe was over as well for a minute or two, so yeah. I'm going to show you my pyjamas. Don't worry, I'm not stripping. So yeah, I've got my, I saw my sperm up to no good Harry Potter pyjamas on. And then I also have my Hogwarts coat on. But that's not everything. Harry Potter does not stop there. I have got muggle socks on, guys. I am rocking the Harry Potter gear right by now. But yeah, I'm going to settle down. I'm going to try and get this blinking weekly vlog uploaded. It's the bane of my life, I swear. So I'm going to go on. And I'm going to see what films are on TV actually as well, because it's Christmas and I want to watch a Christmassy film. Secretly hope that Home Alone's on, but I'm not hopeful. So yeah, I'm going to go, guys, and I will talk to you later on. I don't know whether to end the vlog here or not. I've got some sweets actually to eat up. I got them from the spa. I got watermelon slices. These were £3 for £1. Pretty sure there was another pack of sweets I bought. Got strawberry pencils and the fun mix, and I'm pretty sure there's another packet. Okay, my TV is so loud. I totally couldn't find the mute button there. I knew I bought another packet of sweets, and I also got fruity chews. I did buy mints as well, but they're in my work bag. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna go. I might talk to you later, but yeah. I would check in again. I also have more stickers for my Fantastic Beasts sticker book that I got from the shop. So I'm gonna go, guys, and I'll talk to you later. Bye! Hello, it's me again. I've just realised I haven't opened my advent calendar for a couple of days, so I'm gonna open the last couple of ones from my advent calendar. So... okay, that's really loud. That was my TV. Sorry about that. I might look really weird today in this. So I haven't opened 23, 22 or 24. I love Galaxy, it's my favourite. It and Lindt chocolate are my favourite, so I have a Christmas pudding. I don't actually like Christmas puddings, but the Galaxy variety are just good. I'm on YouTube as well, trying to upload my video. Also, my Fantastic Beasts sticker book. I only have like 130 stickers still to get for that. We have decided to watch Elf, by the way. Well, I have decided to watch Elf, I should say. This is so good. I got Santa. I'm actually sick. Oh, sugar. I'm sitting on my mouse. That's good. I always find when I'm uploading my videos to YouTube, the description thing's really hard to write, especially for weekly vlogs. Okay, last bit of chocolate, which is the biggest bit, which is at the top. Yeah. Oh, I'm quite excited for this. Oh, look, guys. And it says in there, have a magical Christmas. I didn't just get a piece of chocolate, I got Galaxy Ripple bar. Now that is exciting, guys. I have not had a Galaxy Ripple in a long time. Okay, I'm definitely going to get a Galaxy one of these next year, I think. It's number 7 been opened. Yep. So there, have it. It's Christmas and I got Galaxy chocolate. Oh my god, I get excited over chocolate. Sorry, guys. So yeah, I'm gonna go and try and get this uploaded and get stuck into watching Elf and eat some of my crap. Because, you know, you've got to eat loads of rubbish at Christmas. So bye, I'm gonna finish the vlog here, guys. And yeah, so this is the end of my weekly vlog number 7, I think. 7, yeah. And if you've watched this video, happy Christmas. I hope you have a wonderful the time this goes up. I hope you had a lovely Christmas and that you got spoilt rotten and that you had spent loads of precious time with your family and your friends and had a really good time. And yeah, so let me know in the comments below what your favourite present was and what you got up to at Christmas. And yeah, also thank you so much, guys, for watching my channel and for supporting my channel. And yeah, happy Christmas. Bye.